Are you trying to swallow his face whole? I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make a cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dream, though. Congrats, we got out.
That's real deep calling this homecoming a cow.
You're making everyone uncomfortable, Jess.
Jealous much? Emily too frigid for you, too.
Hey, that's uncomfortable.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch.
Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it!
This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. All right. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore?
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
I guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes on.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars. You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that.
No worries, man.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You wanna invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Next time I get the camera, okay?
Well, okay, but It's not easy holding the thing all like backwards and forwards at the same time.
Okay, let's go. I've got cabin fever. Burr, it is freezing out here.
That's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Fucking teenagers, of course they talk like this. I'm a fucking teenager, I don't even... Never mind. I should have said everything.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Well, the patriarch is still broken.
Yeah, she's a handful. But maybe ease up on her.
On normal difficulty, six people cannot beat him. That's just broken.
Not my problem, Mike, and not yours either.
No, I mean, of course not. I'm just saying it's not worth kicking her when she's down. Because I'd much rather spend my time getting down with you. You see what I did there? I did that for you.
Yeah, okay. But she better stay down, is all I'm saying.
Not a fan of blondes at all. Most of the time they think with looks, not brain. Oh, there's a fucking totem there. And a sucker punch. Jump scare the window. Yep.
Wait, I didn't know all the zombies are clowns. I thought it was only on that one map.
Wait, they're all clowns?
Yeah, I'm playing Outpost right now and they're still clowns.
Well, I need to stop clowning around.
Zam! The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure.
Oh, no.
A sexcapade.
Dude, they patched the spot where you can glitch out. They patched it.
On Outpost, where you can stay at that?
Yep, they patched it.
I guess my video worked.
There's a big invisible barrier right there.
I guess my video worked.
I'm Hannah and Beth.
Oh my god.
Fucking with you. I didn't upload anything. I did record it though.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about
it. That's a nice way of thinking about it.
Okay, they added a new game mode too called Weekly. Different variant game modes.
Yeah. Fancy on Scream. Modes. For those who don't know what we're talking about, he's playing Killing Floor.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum.
Jess!
Maybe she'll learn to shut up now.
Yep.
Fuck.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
Hey, you think I felt?
There's only two characters in this game I don't like. One being Jess, another being Emily.
Why?
I find Jess to be extremely annoying, and I find Emily to be a bitch. Jump scare.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
How am I moving? How am I?
I imagined us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Well, it's good to know that whoever created this game, I forget what their company's called, gave a good thought about teenagers.
They decided to patch it now, because it's been like a year that glitch has been out.
Oh, holy crap! Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Yeah. Oh, the effects are good. Yeah, they're all the way to the party there, because I don't think anyone plays that map anymore.
A stupid minecart just rolled at you while you were standing on the tracks. Why are you still standing on the tracks? I'm staying off them.
Give me the willies. I'm not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
Yeah, that definitely did not work.
Guidance
still
or fortune?
Out for me.
Fortune totem. That jump scare sucked. It'll be great if they could patch the Keen of the Totem map and put the swastikas back. Take that stupid iron cross off.
People are too sensitive.
Man, I wish you would have been standing a little bit further.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Time for you to get a watch, my man. I don't bother using a stupid light. I can see just fine.
Man, this Tragic Kingdom map's kind of fun.
Come on, walk faster! Get out of my way!
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
On
Air Force One? Fuck you, don't make a joke towards the fucking president like that.
Telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright? I hate getting killing for when I'm running behind someone and they keep closing the door on me for no reason. I hate that.
Jump scare, I'm guessing. Man, that jump scare is so predictable. Probably because I played this game before. Even if you haven't played these, you can probably guess it's going to be a jump scare. I mean, it happened every couple minutes. At this part, at least. Thank you. Okay, that one I was not expecting. That's a jump scare. That one actually made my heart jump.
Rat wings?
Oh, poor Mikey. Did a little birdie get your panties all bunched up?
Seas are gross. Diseases and shit.
Out of any male character, I least like Mike. He's my least favorite male character. Jess and Emily, I flat out don't like.
Damn it, Josh. Couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Ah! Boo!
Okay. That's how it's gonna be.
This map is so weird.
Yes?
You can drop down this one cage. Yes! And I just dropped it down on two of my teammates, and they couldn't move for like 30 seconds.
Looks like the bathroom. Okay.
Emmy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har! Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
What was that?
A noise! You don't have to ask what that was. You can just listen. Ouija board.
Yeah, they're fun, right?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time, me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. So,
Brad, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
I just don't like having to hold L1 to move faster. But it is what it is.
Boy, I love getting stuck on an invisible nothing. What just happened?
Yeah, now you have
and also having crappy teammates stuck who can't on everything. Do
anything
that
reminds me
them.
Of an old-fashioned game.
Nash a mission together.
Invisible wall.
I was thinking they could use some alone time.
And I just wish Chris would go for it. He's so paralyzed, thinking she's gonna shoot him down.
It's not gonna happen.
Which thing?
Well, neither. If he doesn't go for it, which knowing Chris, he won't unless someone's holding a gun to his head. You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you.
Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little.
Okay, that broken step is probably gonna play a part later.
Okay.
I wasn't talking to you. I was just talking to myself.
Oh.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
That baseball bat's probably gonna play a part later.
Be pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters, it was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality, right, Sam? Anyway, I'm supposed to be fixing this old guy, right? Here, can you hold this?
What's that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
Okay, I'll just put it on the stinking desk. I just got it sitting on my desk with my hands behind my head.
Nice one.
Oh, it wasn't that hard. All I had to do was put the controller on my desk.
Increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Yeah, you flip this, then you press this, and then you flip this over here. Guessing when that light turns green. Oh, red.
That's more like it. Alright. Bye, girl.
Fuck. Corny fucking joke.
I was not scared.
No, you just jumped because you wanted to squeeze in some aerobics.
Don't be an a-hole, okay? I totally didn't jump. All I said was, what was that? Which is a totally normal reaction to hearing a super creepy noise in a super creepy basement. Josh.
What?
The rhythm is like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
Maybe we should check it out.
Why?
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace.
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Jump scare around the corner. He jumped. Yep.
Supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
All right.
I'm ready to admit that you're a little prank.
Alrighty.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared. Admit it.
I was not.
Come on, you totally missed yourself.
Josh! What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence.
The fuck?
Okay. Did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
I'd like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear? Yeah. And how do you feel about people who are afraid? Well, Mike has a fear of isolation. Do you feel pity for him? Well, this is not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it? Investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty? So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome, a friend. And what about honesty then, and charity? Charity is overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? Well, again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Yeah.
It was just a prank, Han.
How many times must I show this?
What?
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness...
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess?
Scream.
Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Who?
Speaking to Beth, is that you? Oh, God,
this is messed up.
Josh, are you
fine?
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No,
dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Let me think. Beth, we want to know what happened to you that night. Can you tell us? H. A. N. N.
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K. I.
L. L. Oh my God.
Killed. Guys, what's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
We have to.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
All right. Who killed Hannah? Who was it? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
B
here?
B-R-O-O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Oh, no!
Holy shit. Chris!
You know what? No, this is bullshit.
Well, that was like the biggest clutch ever.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but ow, this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's fault.
I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
If you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Jess?
Jess!
If Ouija boards creep people out, I don't know why they're still being made.
Light of my life? Jess.
Jump scare? Yeah.
Buddy. You in there?
Ah! Whoa! Christ!
I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway? This is not funny. I totally promise I will.
Oh!
Oh my
God!
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait. You had to see this. You
I'm not seeing it. No. No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody,
you're what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little lady-like scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like I have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
I see a totem. Guidance? Yep. All right, you, let's just keep walking. It went the wrong way. There's already footprints. Fuck. Please shut up. I'm not gonna bother. Let's continue on our wayward, son. Hey, Creed, you still there?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're being really quiet.
Charming.
I know, I'm just trying to kill Hans Volker.
Is he still wearing all that goofy-ass headgear?
Yeah.
Yep.
Sweet revenge. My team continues to suck again and again. Fuck, cause I ain't there.
We literally cannot rely on anyone in this game. Everyone is terrible.
Not everybody. I have a whole squad you can probably play with, but fucking deer. I don't know what they're doing. One of them being my cousin.
What is that?
Not sure, I don't know.
That's a dead deer.
It's taking forever to level up. And it's gonna take so much longer because I can't use that exploit anymore.
Fall over. Yep. Fuck you.
Jess, get up, hurry!
There's nothing stopping a bear from breaking through that tiny little door.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kinda...
You didn't run a marathon!
Yeah, you gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Bears can do that. That's a wooden door.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
What? We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes. My lady.
Hey. What can I find over here? Nothing. Let's take a look.
Ah, this will take care of the mood lighting.
Let's see.
Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
I am freezing.
Put your hands over your head.
I'm gonna smack you on the head if you don't stop pointing that thing at me.
You resisting arrest?
What if that thing is loaded?
Oh, that's a good point.
Michael!
What?
Put it down!
Yes, ma'am. Nothing to see here. Move along.
I'm just trying to kill the mood because I just want to get through this stupid crap. I'm talking about this part.
Shit. Fuck. Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have to look for it.
You don't need a phone if you lose it that quick.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine.
I don't think y'all want to do what you're thinking on doing when there's a stinking monster or whatever it is out there.
Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Probably fell out in the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Hey, I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Let me go back to this.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Man, why you gotta be so judgmental of everything? Gotta put this ward in. I can only think of another joke for that.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire gun. Very nice. A bravo.
Man one. All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
Well, if I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know. I'm kind of just not feeling it yet.
Am I doing something wrong?
No. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kind of another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you. Whoever you think I am, well, just give me a chance.
I'm pretty tired.
Well, yeah, I was tired earlier.
Your confidence.
But now I have some energy.
Mike.
Good.
The shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yes, really. It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is.
Hey, it's George McFly! The neighborhood peeping Tom!
Why? What is it?
Have you seen a walkthrough of this game a little bit?
No.
You don't want me spoiling it.
Shutters are shutting.
Yeah, good point.
I'm good sorry. Point.
Hey, if you want to watch it, you can start with me.
I'm sorry.
I could let you play this if you want.
Out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up and...
What? Keep what?
Look, I act all super confident and like a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
You've got to be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh. You have no idea.
Sure I do. You're just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself.
Oh, pfft. Handle yourself? She fucking tripped.
It's real.
Not only that, she can't stay... Well, water's cold.
Yes, I do.
But still, it's water.
And that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Hot. She looks fucking cold to me.
See if you can find a blanket, and maybe we can snuggle up a bit by the fire and sort out exactly how.
Please break the window or something. Get a distraction.
Whoa.
Did you find them?
Yeah, still looking.
Check this little wardrobe or whatever it is. Ah, bossy blows.
You order, madam, with blanket for the lady.
Anything for monsieur?
I'll have something smooth and wow. And naked.
I think that can be arranged.
Yeah.
Mike? What is that?
I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.
Yeah.
Come on, let's walk head first into danger. Don't be afraid to look danger in the eye.
I know.
They won't accept him as a
It's your phone!
You have to go over there and talk to him about it.
What?
She said
how
the
is
email.
It my phone?
Oh, I don't know. It just
talked to him.
Yeah.
Came through the window.
Have you thought of someone?
Oh, fuck's sake, goddammit!
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out
to
fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
Oh, yeah.
You did
both of those. I
did. Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know! There. The fuck are you trying to do?
I can only imagine how it was voicing this annoying girl.
Well, guess what? You can't ruin our good time because Michael and I are
we're gonna fuck. That's right, we are going to have sex, and it's gonna be hot. So enjoy it, because I know we're going to. Give me a break.
Yeah.
Somebody take her away from me. Thank you. Thank you, wait. Oh, wait, never mind.
Do you really think
forgot creates in the party? Can't fucking say it.
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Oh, I'm patrolling Ashley. Alright.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked
to
like
be honest, I forgot what chapter I'm on.
I think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters.
It's why we
I'm the other.
Yeah.
I forgot to really remember.
Have a seance. Maybe we went too
That's
far.
A cliche. It's locked.
Damn it. Holy crap.
Are you okay?
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess. Whoa, panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we like in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house.
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No.
I shouldn't know. Who put the books there?
Gee, thanks.
Oh, now I play as Chris. Okay. I hope everyone's watching me. Fuck you. If... I'm talking to the camera, not whoever's watching video, bud. I'm talking about this fucking camera. If I could raise Chris's middle finger at the camera right now, I would. Well, I'm glad Josh didn't find this fucking room.
Whoa. What?
Whoa, is
what
this...
did you find?
Oh, pff. Flip it over. I will take them and bleed them like pigs and rip the soft white skin off. Fucking 16 years, 16 years, I waited for prey, little Hannah and Beth.
Holy cow.
Huh.
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit boy wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. How is it we going? Need to find Josh right now.
All right, let's go find him.
You have killing floor?
Oh, it just opens by itself.
What is that?
Locked. Nope. Okay.
Very fun.
Blake has me muted, so, I think. Yep.
I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was, like, this wanted poster, like, full-on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
Well, there was that guy I told you
about.
Wait,
what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better... You're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Bring me in! Ashley!
One! Two! Three! Jump scare!